Mithun, Royal Calcutta Golf Club has fond memories for you. You won there as a junior and now you'll be defending your title at the ICC RCGC Open. So your thoughts?
Yeah, my first tour to RCGC at 2003 when I was junior. So since that I played every year because I won East India also when I was amateur. And then, I finished a lot of good finishes over there. And it's very similar to our, our golf course also RCGC.
Royal Colombo.
Golf Club. Mm. So it's in the culture. And when I'm playing always over there, so I'm getting a lot of crowd because my caddy was in Calcutta, his home club. So I think I'm getting cheering more than Indian players. So I have a lot of good memories over there.
Anything else that comes to mind that week?
Yeah,
the final day, final moments?
After a long time I'm defending my title because I won any title, I didn't defend him because somehow I'm missing either playing Asian Tour, either that tournament wasn't cancelled.
Okay.
So this is for me very special playing in RCGC and defending my title. So had a really good memories and I made a last hole birdie to win, 3-wood shot, 220 yards. I think it's more than me. I think Sanjeev Kumar will be, for him, I don't think he'll forget about that. So I'm so happy to win back RCGC and playing such a wonderful golf course. And the condition was I think one of the best golf courses in India and a prestigious golf course. I think it's more than 200, nearly close to 200 years old. So I'm feeling better to playing over there.
All the best.
Thank you.